Continue our discussion. Okay. So the last time we have this one, right? You remember?
Yes.
Okay, so we have here. Did you check the one that I sent to you? Did you check it? Yes.
Let me check.
You forgot to copy? Okay.
Yes, I'm going to finish.
Okay, so we are now in this one. Okay, so we are in ending conversation. How to end conversation? Is check your paper.
In comparison, last night we have three lessons. You missed one, two, and three, right?
Yeah,
And
one, two,
we have
and
finished.
three.
That's we have finished the small talk topic, and today we will have
ending conversation, lesson four. Okay, you have that. You have that. Yeah, that's good. Okay.
Have practice English. Okay, and ending conversation.
Please read.
Ending conversation. I don't know. Ending conversation.
It's ending conversations. So how you will gonna end the conversation?
No. I know. Let's today's topic, ending conversations.
So we have here Angie's advice how to end conversation. So please try to read what is in
advice. That's Angie's advice. Angie's advice. Dear Charlie colleagues, dear Charlie colleagues, everyone has a colleague that can talk too much. This little chat can take up a lot of time. It is always hard to end the conversation without being rude. But there are some things you can do to improve the situation. Here are some polite phrases to help you in the future. Anyway, I'd better run. I should get back to work now. I'm oppressed. I'm very busy at the moment. Can we talk later? Unfortunately, I don't have the time. On this phrase, single the end of the conversation. So hopefully you talkative co-worker will let you return to work. Remember to always keep a polite tone. Donna.
Okay,
so
so
you don't so you don't cause hurt feeling. Good luck.
Okay, so this is Angie's advice about how to end conversation. Okay, so sometimes when we talk, okay, we have this little chat. We call it little chat when we try to talk Miss Huyen, like just small talk, and then it becomes long, long, long. We have many questions. So we call it little chat only. But the problem, how to end the conversation? Okay, if I were ask you, how you will gonna end conversations? It's simple. You meet with a friend, okay? And your friend asks you, oh, how are you, Miss Huyen? And then you have to go somewhere because your husband is waiting. How you will gonna end the conversation of your friend?
Today I hear you. I can't hear you clearly.
Okay, can you hear me? This one.
I can hear you, but cannot Cannot hear you clearly. I don't know. I don't know. That's why.
Okay, so did you use phone?
Please talk again. Please talk again.
Yeah, okay. So example, now can you hear me?
Let me take earphone.
Okay. Please use headphone. Oh.
Let me take earphone.
Yes,
I
yes, yes.
think I win. I can hear you. Hello?
Yes, can you hear me? Better? Okay.
Yes, that's better, and we are continue.
Okay. So here. Say example, Miss Uyan, so your friend, you met your old friend, okay? And then she asked a lot of questions like how are you like that? But you are in a hurry because your husband is waiting for you. So how you will gonna end the conversation that you will not hurt the feelings of your friend?
And we will.
How you will end the conversation that you will not hurt the feelings? You will say, okay, sorry, goodbye, or like that.
Oh, no. I won't wait. I won't wait. Talk. Or I won't wait. Talk to my friends. Oh, now. I need to go to school to take care of baby and take them come back home. So I'll see you later.
Okay, so you will say, see you later.
That I won't wait is the reason that I need to come back home
To be hurry.
To go to our children's school to take them come back home. So
Okay.
see you later. And every time I use the reason to talk to my friend or my coworker or my client,
Okay.
they own that they own way they own way they own way they own way sympathize.
Sympathize. Okay. So what, how you will gonna tell to your friend? How you will gonna say it? How you will gonna say it? You will say, excuse me, like that?
Excuse me, today I'm very happy to talk with you, but now I need to go to our children's school to take them come back home. So I will see you the next time. I will see you the next time.
Okay, that's good. Okay.
Yes, I will see you the next time. Can we talk later?
Okay.
Yes, I believe they will agree. Let me go.
Okay, yes. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. So you will gonna use that word. Okay. So this one now. Listen and read this excerpt from an advice column, then choose the correct answers. How many ways does it give to end conversation? So we have here, what is the main idea of the advice column? So look at this column. Look at Miss Wien. This is comprehension. Please look at Angie's advice. And in reading number two, please answer. What is the main idea of the advice column? Please, what do you think is your answer?
Click one to know, other one to ask, other one to ask you. Column meaning is
this one.
Summarize meaning, right?
Yes.
Column.
Column.
Summarize meaning. Column.
49.
How to politely exit the conversation but other proper time postures in comparison way to improve conversation before the kind of conversation not to have a Way to improve conversion with our workers.
Okay, what is the main idea of the vice column? It is to ways to improve conversation with coworkers. Very good. According to the passage, what action will prevent a coworker from feeling bad? Two, what do you think is your answer?
Returning to work.
Okay, so you will say, according to the what action will prevent a worker from feeling bad? What action? Returning to work? Okay, it could be. What else? The nearest one, the nearest.
That's returning to work and talk to someone later.
Okay,
Wait.
talking to someone.
That I will tell. I will tell talk. I will talk to co-worker. My co-worker that talking to them later.
Okay, yeah, it could be. So you will gonna say, okay, I will talk to someone later. Oh yeah, it's also correct. But the best one is you have to speak in the correct tone. Okay, it could be. You have to speak in the correct tone. Okay? So you will say, oh, I have to return to work. That's correct. Very good. You will say also you talk to someone later. So those are action that you will not feel bad or your friend will not feel bad. Okay, like what you have told me. Okay. Three, please read number three.
According to the passage, which is not true, a small talk at work can cost a lot of time. Ending a conversation can cause hurt feelings. And most office have a person who talks a lot. It is true to end a conversation with a co-worker.
Okay. So, according to the passage, which is not true, okay? Small talk at work can cause a lot of time. Ending a conversation can cause hurt feelings, or which is not true, according to the passage. What do you think? Oh, sorry. According to this, to the column or to the passage.
Let me
Yeah.
run. Let me think.
Yeah, correct. Yes, go.
Rule meaning implies, right? Implied meaning is the same meaning with
With rude. Rude, impolite.
That rule implied is the same meaning. A small talk at work can cost a lot of time, and ending a competition can cause hurt a feeling. No. I think small talk I think D. I think D. Hello. Oh, it's not, but it's I win 2D. I win 2D. It is rule to end a competition with a co-worker.
It is rude to end a conversation with a co-worker. Okay. So that is true. That is true. It is rude to end conversation with co-worker, which is not. This is true, Miss Wien. Which is not true. Not true.
Not true.
Oh, that is true. That is true. Correct.
I don't see ya.
Okay, letter. Not
B,
true. Letter B. This is true. Letter A. Okay. Okay. Small talk at work can cost a lot of time. The correct answer is letter C. Most offices have person who talks a lot. This is not true. Okay, not true. Most offices have person who talks a lot. In your office, Miss Huyen, are there many people who talks a lot in your office?
No.
Okay, no. Okay. I will ask you, are you a talker in your office? Do you talk a lot to your colleague or no?
My company does have a two person, one person, one employee, it's me and my boss.
Okay. Yes. Okay. Only your boss. How about your colleague? Do you talk to your colleague?
Yes, I can talk to my colleagues overseas. So
Every day.
overseas, that's every day we chat on email.
Okay, yes. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Okay, so I think you are not, you don't talk a lot. Okay, only few. To your boss only. To your boss. You talk to your boss.
Yes,
Okay.
my boss, actually my boss is one of the best friends.
Okay, yes, I understand. Because I know your boss keeps on calling. Okay, you don't have choice.
Yes.
Okay, so look at get ready in your paper. In your paper, look at get ready. Oh, before you read the passage, talk about these questions. Okay, let us talk about these questions. Okay, please read number one questions.
When might you have to end a conversation because someone has finished talking? On that, there are many times I need to end a conversation before someone has finished talking.
Okay, when might you have to end conversation before someone has finished talking? When?
I think I have no much time for this composition, and or I need to return to work. I need to return to work, or I will go to visit other customer, or I need to come back home to take care of baby. And that's why I need to end a conversation before.
Okay, yeah. Okay, so that's why you need to end the conversation. Okay, so number two. Okay, when might you have to end the conversation? When you need to go. Okay, that's when you need to go. You have to end the conversation. Oh, sorry, I need to go. Okay, like that. Okay, number two.
What Some phrases, some phrases, what does it mean? I forgot.
Okay, what are some phrases people can use? This one, number 1, 2, 3. Anyway, I'd be better. This one.
Faces. What are some phrases people can use to? What are some phrases people can use to enter competition politely,
Okay.
politely?
Okay, you know the word politely? It is opposite of rude, polite.
At first,
Opposite of rude is polite. Okay. What are some phrases people can use to end a conversation politely? What do you think? Okay.
I'm oppressed, excuse me, unfortunately.
Oh, yes. Yes, correct, correct. Yes, correct. Okay, so you will say, I'm afraid. Okay, I should get back now. Okay, like that. Unfortunately, I have to end. What else? What else, Miss Wien? Those are?
Excuse me?
Correct. Excuse me? Oh, like that. Excuse me? Oh, I will go now. Okay. What else more? Not in here. Not in here. How about your own opinion? Your own opinion. What are some phrases that you will use to end the conversation politely?
Oh, it's amazing meeting today. It's an amazing meeting today with you, and I hope we will have the next some I will next meeting later as soon as possible.
As soon as possible. Okay, I will end the meeting. Okay, so that could be. Okay, so it's really hard to end the conversations. Okay, so this one, we have vocabulary. Okay, write a word that is similar in meaning to the underlined part, impolite and unfriendly. What do you think is the meaning? Can you check your vocabulary?
That and no, I know this is the meaning of this word. The sermon was impolite and unfriendly.
Answer
Why
is?
the word that is similar in meaning to the underlying part, and rule.
Rude. Okay, rude. Okay, please write your answer. Write.
R-U-D.
Yes, correct.
R-U-D. Imply and unfriendly rule. Don't need to return to work. Don't need to return to work. Yes, but
Okay. John needs to return to work. What is that?
yes, but
Correct. Get back. Oh, spelling.
Patrick should leave now or he will be late.
Okay, Patrick should leave now or he will be late. Okay, what is the answer? Three, should leave. The underlined word should leave.
Enjoy here. Let me think. Practice the clip. Now or we will delay the practice có nên giờ như bây giờ hoặc là có sẽ bị muộn giờ đi không phải go away à cái gì đây break determining up to time picking any I don't know.
Okay, so Patrick should leave now or he will be late. Okay, within, yeah. Okay, I will find the answer for this one. Number four.
Number four, knowing a few foreign groups of what is useful when traveling.
Traveling. What is this?
Knowing a few foreign group of what is useful when traveling. Passive. No. Group of four is using when traveling. I don't know.
Okay, answer is phrases. Phrases.
This đã cũng được. Nhầm nhầm
Okay,
nhầm
answer
luôn.
here.
Face this. I don't know. Phrases. Phrases. Too much conversation at work is a loss of time. Much conversation at work is a lot of time. Waste time. No, no, no.
Too much conversation at work uses a lot of time.
I don't know. I don't know this work is I don't know what does this work mean.
Okay, too much conversation at work uses. The underlined word is uses. What is the other term for uses? Okay, converse, con. Oh, it's not what I'm thinking. It's not. This is two words. Two words. Okay, this is two words. Yeah, two words. It's not little chat. Okay, this is two words.
Great. Number
Okay.
three and number five. Number three
Okay.
and number five. I don't know.
Yeah.
Those
Okay,
uses.
I will just chat the answer later. Okay? So this one. So these are the vocabulary that you have to keep on thinking. It's very hard for you. Okay. So at least vocabulary can help you also to understand more words. This one in the fill in blank. Please, you can answer in the photocopy, Miss Huyen. You can answer in the photocopy some of the phrases. Okay, four. Please read number four. Word bank.
Hey, Paul. What bank? Susie turned her summary and unfortunately a press traveler a last attempt. Dean will not be attending the meeting. Unfortunately, Dean will not be attending the meeting. And Miss Banker is polite and is polite and is going to is going to
Okay,
go
number one.
hurt someone feeling to hurt someone feeling the businessman because their plan is late. The business the businessman have a lot of time because their plan is late. The office is seen there many people. The office is a busy.
So, okay, correct for busy. Okay, Mr. Huyen ha, I will charge my laptop.
Miss Fox is Miss Fox is a left. Miss Fox is a
okay, the businessman
that the
did.
businessmen have a lot of time because their plane is late,
Okay, four.
and the office is busy since there are many people working, and Mr. Park is afraid that he will be late, and
Correct.
he's right that he's the right on a voice in work conversation.
Conversation, correct. Use the right tone of voice, correct. Very good. Okay, see, oh, comprehension, very good, Miss Wihan. Okay, so here now, look up student A under using the language. Okay, student A, you work with student B, talk to him her about vacations. Okay, please talk about to your student. Example, I am your student, you are the teacher. You tell me about your vacations, the weather, and how much are the expenses.
You work with that and they wouldn't be talk to her about, talk to him or her about a vacation, weather expensive.
Okay, you tell me about the vacation, the weather, and the expenses.
That I just now I would like to tell you my vacation my vacation last weekend or last weekend or weekend.
Okay, so last vacations or last weekend? You tell me, Miss Huyen, you tell me your vacation, the weather, and how much the expenses. Example, you travel. You tell me. You share.
That I would like to know I would like to know pronunciation of last weekend or weekend.
Weekend. Weekend.
Weekend.
Weekend, it's Saturday and Sunday.
And I mean to talk to her or talk to him about my my last vacation. It is a celebrated last week at
Last
Bàn
weekend.
Rõm. Last weekend at Bàn Rõm. Bàn Rõm Bàn Rõm Tree. I don't know. At Bàn Rõm. Bàn Rõm is the one of the most one of the most place that we can go glamping or coming together and have a BBQ
Barbecue.
or barbecue or the other simple activity for children.
So, is that place? How about the weather?
The weather today is very hot, and I think if it is continue hot for a long time, the children will be ill.
Okay. And then how about the expenses?
Expensive, let me check.
Oh, expenses is the money that you spend.
I know. That's expensive. Oh my God, there are many expenses I need to pay this month, and these expenses of this month is over our income.
Okay. Okay. It's over the income. When you go vacation, it's over the income.
That's when we go to the vacation, our expenses is over our income. I talked to you last time. I need to save money or try my best to earn more money our better life.
Okay, yes. Okay, your vacation, the weather, and the expenses. So when you try to share like this, he will gonna say, we travel last weekend, we travel in a very far place away from Vietnam. The weather is very nice, but of course we spent a lot of money that over the expenses. You can tell like that. Okay, straight, Miss Huyen. Straight. Okay, can you tell it? Can you tell it to me again straight? Your vacation. Last weekend, I went to like this, and then the weather is very good. Oh, it's just like you're telling a story to me. You tell a story to me.
Sleep. Drowsy. I just drowsy, so I can't
Drowsy,
sleep.
drowsy. This one.
And now I can talk to you My last vacation,
Okay.
last vacation.
You feel drowsy.
Last vacation,
Oh, I
last
am
vacation.
listening. I am listening.
Last weekend, I took my children go to Bản Dom with my husband. Bản Dom is place is a place one Bản Dom is one of the most interesting place that we can go to there every month. Every month, the air of the air of Bản Dom is a fresh cool, fresh cool, and there are many children play area, swimming pool, a restaurant, a coffee shop, and there are also many trees in here. We can have a camping, and BBQ with our friends or with my family, and I can and I spend much I spend much time from my children and talk to my husband how to release the stress and how to balance our life and our work and how to increase our income.
Okay. Yes. Okay, I understand.
And I think the letter, I think the that time is the story. I like it, and when I have a time or have a much money, I think I will travel more, travel more and more.
Okay. Oh, if you have a lot of money, we'll travel more and more. Okay. Yes. Okay. I understand. You will gonna travel more and more if you have a lot of money. Okay. So I know. Okay. So this one, Miss Huyen, and the next one, what is the time now? 8:48. So sorry, I have another class. Okay. So next
Okay.
time we're gonna have ordering numbers. Okay, please, Miss Huyen, you can answer some of the activity here. This very nice lesson. Okay, this will enhance your vocabulary. Okay, so you can also use this one. You can read, but of course, it's very nice if someone is listening at you. Okay, so next time we're gonna have ordering the numbers. Okay, so how to order the numbers? Okay, so I will see you, Miss Huyen, next week because you told me you are busy, right? On
Yes,
Friday.
no. And tomorrow I need to come back to my hometown
Oh,
for the
really?
wedding.
Again?
Yes.
Every
Yeah.
weekend?
That's every weekend I need to come back hometown because I meet them so much.
Oh, how far is your hometown from your place?
1 kilometer, 100 kilometers.
Oh, very far. Like 2 hours travel?
No. We have there are many expressway in my country, so it takes 2 hours to from my house to our
2 hours.
hometown.
2 hours.
Yes,
Okay. So
2 hours
together with your
to
family?
hometown.
Together with your kids? Or are you alone?
No, our kids live in My husband's father's house.
Okay, yes, I understand. Okay, together with your kids or
That's
alone, together with your kids, family, you will go home. Okay, yeah, I understand. Okay, so I will see you next week. Please tell me what time. Okay, you just message me in advance. Okay.
I will reset my schedule next week, and I inform you later.
Okay, yeah. Thank you. Okay, thank you, Miss
Okay, thank
Uyen.
you. Bye-bye. Have a
Yeah,
nice
have a
time.
great vacation in your hometown. Okay, God bless.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Take care.